The street normally where we go to look for these boys, I think is a very pathetic situation where nobody would ever wish to be. As a Koinonia, we have the street intervention that we do, but we found the art activity is very fundamental activity to introduce in the street. We have been working in collaboration with the Danish, with Denmark students, art students, that come every year to visit Koinonia. And we as educators, we go to the street and carrying some street art activity with the street children. Why did we have this street art at the street? We have to know that the children that are living in the streets are the most forgotten children. And these children have stayed in the streets, some of them for quite years, a number of years in the street. And therefore, sometimes for such a child to express himself, all the pains and where he had come from, normally sometimes difficult when you are. But when you involve such a child into the art drawing and showing what he can, he expresses himself better through the paper than how he can put it through conversation.
And then the tree, again, you can change the tree if you want to change the tree. You can add more branches, you can remove some branches.
The street itself is a painting. When you walk in the street, you see people, you see movement, you see color. The movements look like dance sometimes, they look like beats. People walk in different styles, and all that is art. Today's activity was just working with charcoal to produce a simple landscape. The reason why I usually do this thing is it helps a new beginner in art not to be afraid to make mistakes, because it's done in 10 layers. And during the 10 layers, you can always correct, you can make corrections. It doesn't matter if your piece has got a lot of fingerprints. It doesn't matter if it's rough or smooth. It doesn't matter. And the beginner gets confidence to start producing artwork.
Last March, we took the street children to neutral ground, to a street base, so that no one could interfere. There's no children of the street who's not part of the program that come to interfere them. And this is all fine. We can still do the same art activities, but I just thought it would be better for them to see an art center, to see that you can achieve something from art, that actually here, art is not just an activity, but it's something that people do also for a living and for activities. So they could meet a professional artist in Patrick Mokapi, which I think Kenya should be proud of him, an artist like him, because he does very great work. Not only his pieces itself, his paintings and his different works, but also his work with children.
We have been doing this artwork at the street level, but we found this we decided this time to take it away from the street. So this time on round, we took it to the Go Down Center, which is in the city center. At least in this particular place, is a very it has very good environment. The people are very good, and we have so many artists that now the children were in a position to mingle with them. And these artists, together with the Danish artists, at least working with these children, I saw it a very, very, very much aggressive, very much important. Yes.